Science Rewind 2021. Well, to be honest, this year wasn't the best. Like 2020, it started within the gloomy days of COVID. We were finally moving and going places after months of lockdown, but then the second wave started, and probably it was more horrible than anything we have ever faced. People were dying, countries were down to their knees, the medical system collapsed, and it was total chaos all around. Some countries went down with the third and even fourth waves. The year was ending somehow, but a new variant named Omicron appeared in the scene. It's like the COVID team is having a goal to produce as many variants as the number of Greek alphabets. But the year wasn't totally negative. Some positives came around when the vaccine started to pour down in the hospitals, and we did an amazing task of giving over 8.5 billion doses all around the globe. With the economy improving and the death rate dropping to the lowest, life is again starting to rise like a new sun, but the danger is still not over and no one knows what will happen next. But this horrible year did not stop curious minds from doing their work and finding something new every day. This year, like every year, had multitudes of new theories, experimental results, and research studies that can prove very beneficial in the field of science and technology. With the year coming to an end, today we have brought you some of the most interesting scientific research and breakthroughs that happened in the year 2021. Let's have a science rewind. My name is Siddharth and you are watching The World of Science. Let's start with positive news first. Researchers from the University of Edinburgh have found out the problem with patients with motor neuron disease and showed models to repair the damage to cells by improving the energy levels in mitochondria. The disease, which had seemed to be incurable, will have a cure in some time, hopefully. But as we move ahead with the advancement in the biological field, there is slightly negative news from the technological sector. Researchers at Max Planck Institute for Human Development have shown through theoretical calculations that it would not be possible for humanity to control a super intelligent AI. Maybe the future will indeed be a reign of Terminators. Swedish and Chinese scientists developed an organic solar cell that can convert ambient indoor light from your living room into electricity. This cell could power sensors to detect and measure moisture, particle concentrations, temperature, and other parameters in indoor environments. An artificial cornea was successfully implanted in the eye of a 78-year-old man who lost his sight a decade ago. He was able to recognize his relatives and read text charts after the transplant. An Israeli company called Cornit Vision performed this first cornea transplant using a wholly synthetic replacement. Scientists in China developed a laser that can locate an object that's hidden behind a screen more than a kilometer away. The technique is dubbed NOS, or non-line of sight imaging, and it could help self-driving cars get better in future. In one of the weirdest studies this year, scientists from the University of Cambridge proposed that it was climate change that may have driven the emergence of COVID-19. By tracing the increase in temperature and sunlight in regions of possible bat caves, they have suggested that there was a large-scale change in the climatic conditions that increased the growth of forest habitat favored by the bats that carry the coronavirus. Yet another case of the cycle of nature, creation and destruction. Some good news for the Middle East, as UAE has launched their spacecraft Hope this year, which became the first Arabian mission to successfully enter the Martian orbit, a new addition to the Martian family. It has been official this year that the Amazon rainforest, also known as the lungs of Earth, now emits more greenhouse gases than it absorbs due to climate change and human activities. The Chinese-American rivalry continues. China launched the Tianwen-1 spacecraft that entered the orbits of Mars, and on the other hand, NASA's Mars 2020 Perseverance rover landed on Mars at Jezero Crater, whose main purpose is to search the evidence of life on Mars. NASA also proposed two spacecraft, Da Vinci and Veritas, to study the atmosphere and surface of Venus. An artificial nervous system was developed by researchers in South Korea, which is capable of sensing light and responding just like humans. This system offers the promise of a new research field that would help the development of AI-based organs for patients with neurological disorders. Scientists from China and the United States successfully created part human, part monkey embryos in the laboratory. They injected dozens of human stem cells into developing monkey embryos, and the resulting hybrid survived for up to 20 days in lab dishes. One big study came from the theoretical physicists that there may be a possibility of superluminal space-time travel using the traversable wormholes without the need for negative or exotic matter. But there is one condition: that reality should be described by the brain world model given by Lisa Randall and Raman Sundaram. We have talked about this model in our previous videos. You can check them later by clicking here. Bitcoins became a household name last year, but a recent study came this year focusing on the negative aspect of this game-changing technology. Bitcoin mining involves the solving of complex mathematical puzzles to crack the code and validate the transactions, but this high-speed problem solving requires a lot of computing power, and that needs a larger generation of electricity. Take the example of China, where the total carbon footprint of Bitcoin mining will peak in 2024, releasing around 130 million tons of carbon that exceeds the annual emission figure of Italy and the Czech Republic. This is serious, and there should be work towards solving this problem too. And just to add topping to this problem, Scientific American magazine has decided to use the term climate emergency in place of climate change. One of the best news this year for Mars enthusiasts, as NASA's Perseverance rover produced 5 grams of oxygen from carbon dioxide in the Martian atmosphere that would be enough for an astronaut to breathe for 10 minutes. A device called Mars Oxygen In-Situ Resource Utilization Experiment, MOXIE, aboard the rover was able to produce oxygen from the thin Martian atmosphere for the first time ever. Well, that was pretty good start, wasn't it? Using the Atacama Large Millimeter Array Telescope, astronomers have also reported the presence of water in a galaxy 13 billion light years from us. This is the most faraway detection of the water in the universe. Researchers developed a brain-like computing device that simulates human learning by simultaneously processing, storing data, just like the human brain. The device's secret lies within its novel organic electrochemical synaptic transistors, which simultaneously process and store information just like the human brain. This year, a major cosmic event was detected which was only a part of theoretical consideration: a neutron star black hole collision. This mega event generated huge gravitational waves that reached us traveling 900 million light years. After researchers implanted microchips into his brain, a 65-year-old paralyzed man was able to write with his mind at a speed similar to his peers tapping on a smartphone. Wasn't this huge? Good news for the medical field this year was that WHO had released the first vaccine for malaria. The name is RTS-S vaccine, known by the brand name Mosquirix, and it is developed by British multinational pharmaceutical company GlaxoSmithKline. The dose has been administered to more than 800,000 children of the African continent. A revolutionary gene therapy partially restored vision of a 58-year-old blind man and helped him see for the first time in 40 years. Although the team is a long way off from restoring full vision to those with inherited blindness, this small success shows promise for more effective treatments in the future. One very interesting and groundbreaking breakthrough came this year that showed the molecular level biological reproduction in xenobots. Scientists created the first living robots known as xenobots that can now reproduce on their own and in a way not seen in plants and animals. Xenobots are biomechanical robots formed from frog cells and designed by computer simulations. These living robots can go out and build copies of themselves. These self-replicating robots have merged the field of biology and computer science, and it will be interesting to see how this new technology can alter the course of artificial and synthetic life in future. Scientists discovered a new type of sound wave, transverse sound wave, that travels in the same way as light does. The findings from this breakthrough shattered all previous beliefs about the sound waves given in your textbooks. Scientists were also able to develop the world's first metal-organic antibody drug delivery system that can deliver the drugs directly and solely to the desired area. Recently, for the first time ever, we touched the sun. NASA's Parker Solar Probe became the first spacecraft to fly through the sun's outer atmosphere, or corona, and sample particles and magnetic fields there. This milestone is as huge as the first moon landing. The year will be incomplete without the mention of metaverse. It is a digital space represented by the digital representation of people and things. The road to its conclusion started a long time ago with virtual reality, augmented reality, and later mixed reality. It became one of the most popular words this year when Mark Zuckerberg named the parent company Meta and proposed the motto of his company to build an internet of virtual reality. People can experience and visualize the whole world right in front of their eyes. To know more about the future of reality in Metaverse, you can check out our video later by clicking here. Surely this is one of the biggest events of this year, but only second to the COVID-19 vaccines. It's a real life savior this year. Whether it is based on mRNA, adenovirus, or the dead virus immune response system, it was the single biggest achievement of humanity this year. Searching the genome sequencing of a virus in such a short time and mass producing the vaccines was nothing short of a miracle. And now that we are nearing half of the world being vaccinated already, we can hope for a better 2022. A lot happened in the scientific community this year, and we showed you some of the best and the most interesting ones. Do follow us on Instagram, where we post daily real-time updates about major breakthroughs in the scientific community. These findings tell us that the constant feeling of discovering something new never stops, not even in the time of a pandemic. After all, Newton discovered his famous laws in the time of the plague. This year tested us to our extreme, and yet here we are, stronger than ever, more intelligent than the past. Years. With these words, we, the family of World of Science Media, wish you a very happy new year, and we hope that this quest of knowledge seeking will continue for more years to come. Until next time, stay scientific.